I'm sure you remember sexual assault allegations against voice actor Vic Mignogna. Recently, he lost all of his appeals against Monica Rial, Ron Toy, Jamie Marchi, and Funimation. The appeal court ordered that they need to reevaluate how much Mignogna pays Ron and Monica to cover their court costs. He may end up having to pay more money as a result of his appeal. The original judge ruled that Mignogna must pay a total of roughly $238,000. Additionally, the judgment listed roughly $288,000 in contingent fees that Mignogna may have to pay if he chooses to appeal. Given the reevaluation of attorney fees, contingent fees, and sanctions, Mignogna could end up paying over $500,000. It's a lot of money.